Hey everybody, what's going on? Move the camera a little bit. I'm recording this one early morning because everything in my life is too stressful to get anything done at any other time, apparently. God, I don't even want to talk about it. It's just too much, dude. I'm not going to talk about it. I'm just not, because then there's another reason. So, I don't know. I only got a little bit of time. I'll see what I can do in this one, but riding the bike, zoom through, see in front of you. Okay. Oh, there's shops and stuff, cool. I don't know what these things are. Oh. Wow, there's whole, like, areas? Oh, okay, that's kind of cool. I didn't have anything like this before. So I'm supposed to go to Perfect World. Okay. Oh, I'm here now. Find a designated match to try out. General location of designated matches will be with the gold thing? Gold circle? Oh, okay, so they're like these things. On the map. Where is this designated light? I can't get high enough. Oh my god. I'm stuck in a corner and I hate it. Okay. See, I'm, like, trying to even figure out what these designate. Where are they? Oh, is it this thing? That looks like it would be it. Ah, okay. Nah, the loading bar is going up into the UFO. That's pretty funny. Chest hole. His hole leads to another dimension. Laser pointer of death. Oh great, he can produce mines. Okay. Let's see how this goes. Nope. Oh, ow. Okay, get that back. Oh. I don't want to try to get this guy, but I don't know if he's healing or what, but he's like a lot tougher than other dudes. These dang mines. Oh. Oh Ooh. Got him. Oops. Sorry, I have to keep an eye on the time, guys. Okay. Oh, okay, so I need three of them. Ah, there it is. I was like, I know it had to be around here. Full face looks scary, but is actually shy. Huh. Alright, let's go, bitches. Ow! Hey, not cool, douchebag. Damn, they actually got some health. Oh, he's stunned. That's a good time to get my shit back, though. Ooh. Dude, stop. Oh, I wasn't used to that mechanic. They didn't teach me about that. Ow, hey. Not okay. Oh, wait, what's that? Ow. Got him. Okay, yeah, it's that. Yeah, screw you, dude. So tired of that. That charge mechanic can get kind of annoying, but I can kind of somewhat understand what they were doing, so it's, I don't know, it's whatever. It adds another layer of challenge, I think, personally. I guess it's kind of like your stamina bar. If you think something like Dark Souls on that level. Cool. I don't know what the deal is with that one by the bridge. There's supposed to be a designated fight around here where... Like, where's my freaking objective? Oh, here it is. That's weird, he just warped differently and didn't get sucked into the ship. Why did that happen? Oh, what's this thing?
triple putt. Oh, great.
Ow, these things suck. I don't like that thing. Freaking asshole. Oh, it went invisible. I see it. Smack you, bitch. I took some hits, but I did it. Yay. Oh. Was that just a hidden match? Like one I didn't have to do? What is that about? Well, I have to go back and figure out where the other one is. Oh god. This is one over here. Oops. Sorry for the external noise. The people outside are freaking moving stuff around. And my window's open. Where is this match? I wish I didn't have to search for it. Like, I would think it would be like right here. Is there one that's just not open yet? Oh my god, what is going on? Move! Yeah, because I don't see a thing anywhere. So I guess I gotta go back and find that one at the first area where I was like, where is it? Ow! Oh my god. I didn't know that could happen. I was just gonna go. He's got the Akira bike though, it's so funny. Well, it looks like the Akira bike. It was at least inspired. What's this about? And he's complaining about public toilets. Oh. So it gives you map information? How do I do this? Oh. Oh man, I gotta find it and then unclog the poo. Did I fix it? Oh, cool. So that should mean I should be able to save you, right? Oh, I can use it. Sweet. Okay, I should at least try to find that last match. Okay. I got mail. Scam. Ah, there it is. Why is this one purple? Well, this one took me up into the ship. Does that mean this is like another normal match or no? What are these things? Why is my camera so blurred? There we go. I don't know why that happened. Sorry, guys.
Okay, let's get deadly.
Oh. Oh, we got a shield. Great. Actually kind of tough. Probably because they're robots, but... Ooh, Mustang mode, yeah. Okay, now I'm shaking my rust off this game. Now I remember how to play. Did you just shove me? Excuse me. I don't think so. Okay. It's telling me to go to that other one. Stop. Oh, that's how fast travel works? Weird. Oh my god. Let's go. I don't have all morning. No, where in the world is the one that's supposed to be here? This makes no sense. Like, really, where is it? It's supposed to be in this area. There it is. Finally, the last red one. So I can wrap this up after I'm done. Go to work. You know, I hate everything in my life, and I can hardly get any peace anywhere. Oh, come on. He's got a gun that takes down electronics. Lovely, so he can turn off my sword, probably. That's what I'm... Ow. Man, he's got some counterattacks I didn't expect. This asshole turned off my specials. I knew he could do something like that. And now my gauge has to build again? Really? That's hella unfair. Did he take my ability? Oh no, it's coming back. Dang, I was just like, come on, dude. No. Man, this dude's kind of tough. Okay. Or maybe I just am not that good. Ow! Are you serious, dude? Where'd he go? Oh, I got him by the skin of my teeth, thank god. Oh, I gotta get used to it more. It's been so long getting back into this game. Boom. ATM transfers. I'm going to end this episode here, guys. You guys take it easy and have a good day. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe, and have a wonderful one out there.